Hey, give thanks for life, DJ Ras Anto, man. Out of here in Spokane, Washington, man. It's grateful to be alive. I have a really short and sweet message for anyone struggling with a disease, man. I just lost two of my closest friends. One on Saturday, and the other one a few weeks. You know, it goes beyond writing the rest in peace, and it goes beyond wish you could come back. It goes beyond all of that. And that those of us that are left behind, you know, asking why and what coulda, shoulda, woulda, man. This disease is real. There is no even going around it or behind it or in front of it. This disease is real, man. I'm just grateful, man, that, but by the grace, man, there goes I, man. If you know anyone that's struggling with this disease and needs help, needs to find out about where to go and what to do, man, There's so much help out here. Let's stop losing lives to this disease. And let's stop sugarcoating this disease. It's about time we started calling it for what it is. It's a disease like any other. Like, you know how we talk about cancer and stuff like that. Let's talk about alcoholism in the same kind of sense of manner. Again, give thanks for life. Hopefully we don't revisit this conversation anytime soon. Stay blessed, Ras Anto.